Before granting you entry to Germany, you must first answer these simple questions. What are the two most followed sports here in Germany?
Rules and regulations.
Correct. What is the national symbol of Germany?
The towel on the deck chair?
Correct. When a German says they have a little bit of English, what do they mean?
That they speak English better than you.
Yeah. What major international incident that caused destruction across Europe do German people not wish to talk about?
Brexit.
Yeah. Which renowned musical genius of German heritage is still celebrated the world over?
David Hasselhoff.
Ja, so hoff. What is the gross national product of Germany?
Sauerkraut.
Gross.
Yeah. The Autobahn is famous for having no limit to what?
Volkswagen CO2 emissions.
Correct. A train departs Stuttgart at 12:38 p.m. travelling at 140 kilometers per hour, carrying 67 passengers. 14 alight at Mannheim and 3 get on. 22 board at Frankfurt and 4 get off. At what time does it arrive in Berlin?
On time.
Correct. When a German says they are tired and they wish to go home, what do they really mean?
That they're tired and they wish to go home.
Correct. What is Germany's most efficient, reliable and durable machine?
Angela Merkel.
Yeah. Correct. What German action taken in 1916 plunged the Western world into a dark depression?
Introducing daylight savings errors.
Correct. Would you consider the traditional German clothing of Lederhosen to be silly or sexy?
Both, probably.
Correct. What is proudly free here in Deutschland?
Oh, the trains. The trains,
yeah. Nein, the trains are not free. It's the college education that is free.
Yeah.
Nice, you must pay for the trains.
Oh, yeah, no, no, yeah, we will.
And finally, the most difficult question of all. What is the capital of Germany?
Berlin. Yeah.
Nein, the answer is G. G for Germany is the capital. It's just a joke to lighten the mood at the ends of the test. And you say we Germans don't have a sense of humor, but you?
Yeah.
Oh, you should see your faces. Gerhard, I told you it would work. Oh, my God. Willkommen. Welcome to Germany.
Yeah.
Hilarious.
That was good.
I have more jokes if you'd like to
hear. No, we gotta catch a train.
Learn about a chicken that is trying to cross over a road.
The roads,
but there are several obstacles in his way.